to sync people details to Google account in Samsung Galaxy S20. Open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find icons and backup. Tap accounts and backup. Tap accounts. And then select your Google account. Tap sync account to enable people details. Tap switch until blue or to disable or unsync. Tap switch until white. Sync disable to enable. Changing. Tap switch until blue. Last change at 9 June 2020. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.